So, damn. But look, before we even talk about this, go ahead and pass me the ox so we can get into today's paid promoted song. Let me get that.
Too much anime. And no, not the color purple. The bars that I spit, it will surely work you. Like Rihanna, that's what that work do. If you wanna spit, you can get the work too.
If you wanna spit, you can get the work too.
But I know you won't, cause the bars will murk you.
But I know you won't, cause the bars will murk you.
I keep it 100, my life is a charger. Hit it off the bat like I play for the Dodgers. These cow bitches move when they see me upon them. Man, I'm the bat, cause my style is beyond them.
Alright, what y'all think of that? Y'all can let me know down in the comments below.
Hit up at I Am Dante.
The most fire fucking reviewer on YouTube. Shouts out to I Am
Dante. Okay. Young Sad Yori, I ain't got shit but money. Yeah. Post pics on Instagram that might steal your honey. Yeah. So hot I give the sun a run for his money. But I'm chilling like I'm Ice Cube, cold nose runny.
Yo, what is up, Bucketeers? And today we are here with a new, not a video, but a topic, okay? So a lot of y'all keep freaking asking me. I don't know why y'all asking me. Like, I'm just I don't know why y'all just keep asking me. But so many people are messaging me, DMing me, people are tweeting me.
So what is your opinion on the X and Ski situation? How do you feel about X and Ski? What do you think about this whole thing going on with X and Ski?
So for those of y'all who don't know or who may have not known, I would say, and for those who don't even care, I mean, if you don't care, I don't know why you'd be watching this video. But for those that don't know, okay, X and Ski have not been, you know, on good terms now for a minute. We haven't really seen them together, stuff like that. So people started to like just assume that they weren't friends or that they weren't cool. And me, I just thought, you know, Ski was, and I think that's how it was for the beginning. But Ski separated himself from X so that Ski can, you know, get his own little image, so it wouldn't seem like he was just, you know, in the background of X's corner or something, like, you know, because X was the one that like blew up first, and then, you know, everybody else started blowing up after. But like, Ski always had his own thing. Everybody else always had their own thing. So you don't want to be just that person that's just known as X's, you know, sidekick or X's friend or something like that. So I think that's one of the reasons why he really distanced himself. But then, you know, then it just started getting weird, because like, X said he was gonna stop doing music, and X was doing this, and he was doing all this other stuff. And then he said he was only gonna do music if Ski would be his friend again. And like, I thought that was like a joke at first. I didn't know if that was serious or not. I don't know how serious that was, but.
Announcement. If you want me to make music, tell Ski Mask to be my friend again. Tell Ski Mask to be my friend again, and I will make music. Tell him to be my friend again.
He said that, and then everybody started tagging Ski, hitting up Ski, and saying, yo, Ski, be friends with X. Like, I can't believe people really did that. Like, bruh, like, come on now. Obviously, Ski must have seen that, and then he put up on Instagram saying,
I had to distance myself because it's like nobody would see me as an individual rapper if I don't. On top of that nigga crazy as hell.
Which is what I pretty much already knew. I pretty much already figured that that's what he was trying to do. Like, and he's doing it well. Like, he's got his own little buzz, right? He just met Busta Rhymes, which is one of his idols, and all this other neat stuff. But then I don't know what happened, but like, X did like not even an interview, but he went live on Instagram Live and was answering a whole bunch of questions, right? He was answering a whole bunch of questions. And then people were like, what's going on with you and Ski, or something like that. I don't remember exactly.
So what happened with me and Ski? To explain it in an appropriate way, and in a way that I can respect, it was just, I guess, a lack of appreciation on his end. Not because of me, I guess just from a business perspective, but he put a business perspective before a personal relationship, and I've been with him as a friend and as a brother for a very long time. So, I mean, it's just on some like other shit, to be honest. It's not even on anything I've done wrong. You can't even say I've done anything to him. And I wouldn't go on the internet and express that if I didn't care about the relationship. But you already know how it goes. People use you to get where they want to go, and then part ways. And not been used a lot, if you haven't noticed.
I think X felt that he was being used, and then Ski just dipped. Ski just got his clout and dipped. Ski pulled the RE, got his clout and dipped. Which Ski, I don't think Ski would be like that or ever feel like that. I think just X was really in his feelings, so he felt like everybody was just using him, and then, you know, trying to get their stuff and then just leaving, which is not the case. I think Ski was just like genuinely trying to get his own image and stuff like that. But then it came out, you know, then Ski, I don't know where this came from. I don't know if it was after X was live on Instagram and he seen some of the stuff, or he heard some of the things that X was saying, because X was like, I don't know, he was just saying some stuff, and Ski was like, this dude told him he had to sacrifice something, and he threatened his family, which would be another reason for him to want to separate himself from X. Yeah, honestly, when that news broke, it was all World Star. I think DJ Academics posted about it, and everybody was like, wow, what the fuck? But I'm sitting here thinking the whole time, like, does this really shock anybody? Like, does this really shock anybody that X would be talking like that? I don't know how recent this was, but either way, like, is this really something surprising coming from X? I'm not saying that it's cool and, like, you shouldn't feel some type of way about it. You should definitely feel some type of way about it. But it's like, it just didn't surprise me when he was saying some of the stuff he was saying, especially about the sacrifice thing. It's like, nigga, what? Like, I mean, maybe after hearing that, you do just want to go ahead and, you know, just do your own thing. Like, you still cool and all, you still cool, but we can be cool. I'm gonna be cool from over here. You can just stay over there and do whatever you're doing. But y'all want to know how I feel about it. And I feel like, honestly, if Ski wanted to go do his, like, own thing, like, just break off, like, he was like, yeah, don't talk to me anymore, I'm on some other shit. He was just like, bruh, I'm doing my own thing. I'm trying to do my own thing. I want to establish myself as an artist. Cause, you know, I don't want it to be like, he doesn't want to be like basically in his shadow. Bro. So I kind of understand that. I mean, you know, I can see why. I don't know if they like, well, it seems like with that post that Ski posted, I don't know how that's going to go, but I'm pretty sure they're going to resolve their issues and then become friends again. Then again, I don't know, bro. I don't know. We would just have to see when, like, time will have to tell what's going on, bro. Maybe it'll be like a month and they'll have like a reunion and drop this dope ass tape, bruh. I know y'all was wondering what I thought, seeing as how, like, I have both of them in my intro, which is kind of awkward now because it's like, do I just change the intro? Like, do I just cut that part out the intro? I might just cut it out the intro until they figure out what's going on, because I don't know, it's just weird. It's just weird to watch the intro and be like, yeah, they don't even really fuck with each other anymore, so I don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all think I should do with the intro. I'm not gonna change the whole intro. The most I would do is just cut out the beginning part with X and Ski, because that is kind of, you know. It was so funny because someone made a post, I think it was in the comments actually, someone was like, only 90s kids will remember when X and Ski were cool. Bro, that's kind of crazy, because they make some dope music together, but I don't know, bro. We'll see what happens. Y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below. If y'all got any additional information, leave it in the comments below so, you know, I can know, and, you know, everybody else who's interested can know as well. We'll see what's going on. We will see what is going on. I ain't gonna lie, it's kind of hot in this jacket, bro. Oh, I'm gonna do something cool, bro. Yeah, bro. Get out. Thank you.
if you feel as if your physical identity has to be the same as everyone else's to be socially acceptable.
No, I don't want it to be over. Please don't let it be over.